2 weeks remain in the regular season, and a Summit League championship is within reach for South Dakota State. Tonight, the sprint to the finish line kicks into high gear as the Jackrabbits host the nation's leading scorer, Tommy Bruner, and the Pioneers of Denver. And it's Military Appreciation Night at Frost Arena as we honor those who have served so that we can have the freedom to celebrate events like tonight. South Dakota State, Mims left to the key for three, switch. Lob into Kyle the third, amid a double team, jump pass right corner, Easley for three. Right wing Easley, left hand dribble to the free throw line, pull up jumper and he buried it on a line drive. Left Mayo, a head fake on Bruner. He'll drive in a no look pass diagonally to the right corner to Easley, who splashes the corner three to make it 24-5. Trying to spin on Brenchley. Up top, it's Moore. Shot clock at seven. Contested three. Got it for Matthew Moores. No-look dish right corner to Easley. His three off the mark. Kyle the third taps it to the free throw line. Mayo saves it. Right-hand floater from 12 feet away. Good. The give to Easley. Right of the key, Mims. A head fake. He'll let it fly and bury the three. A new career high for Matt Mims. Bounces it into Apple, baseline right, double team comes, free throw line, Mayo, up and in for two, and a foul. Moore's out top, off to Gary. Gary on the curl, lane left, all the way in, right-hand scoop using glass, good for two. Easily top of the key, the lob to Kyle the third, who catches it amid three defenders, then rises and slams it down. Wing left, Kyle the third, 10 to shoot. Spinning to the left block, feeds Moores, cutting down the lane, who rises and jams. Third hands to Easley, above the three-point line, left wing, step back three. Got it, Charlie Easley. As Gary tried to throw a jump pass, his elbow hit Toko Tynamo in the face. Jax, 5-on-4 the other way. Easley the alley-oop to Nate Barnhart. Off to Kyle the third. He's doubled. He'll accelerate baseline right, spin in traffic, put it up and in. Somehow it drops, and the foul. South Dakota State does not trail, leading 14-0 at the start. A season-high 97 points as the Jacks are tied for first place in the Summit League standings after a 97-70 drubbing of Denver on Military Appreciation Night at Frost Arena.